This is simply put like the best late birthday present ever, you guys. Slasher Movie Reviews here, and I'm going to be bringing you guys a trailer reaction video to the first official Mockingjay teaser trailer. I am just overcome with so much excitement, you guys. I don't know what to expect in this, but I'm going to get on into this, you guys, because I'm so excited.
Listen to me. No one else can do this but her.
She won't be able to handle it.
President Crime!
He's destroyed her.
We need to unite these people out there. She's the face of this rebellion. They'll follow her.
Any association with the Mockingjay symbol is forbidden.
Fighting Katniss? Are you here to fight with us?
I am. I will.
I am. I will. Yes. Yes. Oh, I'm so excited. That was so short, though. Oh my goodness. That was way too short. I wanted so much more. That just felt like, literally, it felt like a teaser of, like, the main, like, official trailer. That's what it felt like. Like, where's the rest? Where's the rest? I need the rest. Okay. It's so good. I love this. I absolutely love this. It definitely gives us a vibe of Mockingjay. One thing I do love about Mockingjay is the fact that this is the rebellion, so we feel like we're leading up to something that, you know, and there's so much crap going on. There's so much going on in this, actually, even though it's only a minute long. First of all, we have President Coin and, Philip Seymour Hoffman's character, he's Plutarch Heavensby, he's totally slipped my mind there for a moment, talking, you know, and I love all that stuff, and then, like, oh my goodness, President Snow, man, that dude is trying, man, he is trying to bring Katniss down. He's like, get rid of this Mockingjay, just get rid of it, I love that, and I love his, like, promo ads that he had, his propaganda ads he had about, like, unity and yada yada yada. Those were great, man. Lionsgate knows how to make some teaser trailers, man. They have been kicking them out left and right, and they've just been so good. And this has been our first real look at the actual film and, like, the vibe it's getting, you know. And I absolutely love this. I love the action. I love the explosions. I like the peacekeepers running through the woods. It kind of reminded me a little bit of, like, Deathly Hallows, but that's cool, and I accept that. But, yeah, I absolutely love this. This is so good, you guys. I'm so excited for this. I think we might have got a little bit of a glimpse of the hospital raid. And that's really cool. That's probably one of my most anticipated scenes of part one, because it was so grueling to see all the bodies and whatnot. So I'm really excited to see that scene. Mockingjay, I've only read it once, and I'll probably only read it once because that book tore my heart to shreds. I did enjoy it, but I remember it too vividly, and I don't want to go back and with it. So I have a feeling when I go into theater to see this, I'm going to have all sorts of emotions going on, you guys. And that's amazing, you guys. We're at Mockingjay Part 1, you guys. It literally feels like yesterday that I recorded a reaction to The Hunger Games, and we're already at Part 1. Man, this is series flying by. I wanted to slow down. Maybe we need more trailers, stuff like that, so I can react to, so it would feel longer. But I absolutely love this, you guys. This is fantastic. I want more. So yeah, I'm so excited for this. So my fellow tributes, what did you think of this? What scene are you mostly getting excited for part one? Make sure to leave your thoughts in that comment section below. And until next time, you guys, I'm a Slash Movie Reviewer, and you guys have just been slashed.